Stewart tonight revealing his personal battle. The 74-year-old singer going public with his fight against prostate cancer during a charity event. Diagnosed during a routine checkup 3 years ago, doctors just gave him the all clear. We loved hearing that. When we come back tonight, his music is just what we needed.
ABC World News Tonight with David Mueller, sponsored by Pacific.